atmosphere around a boxing event, this is something very, very different. The biggest YouTubers from either side of the Atlantic clashing 15 months on, making their professional debuts. Millions around the globe tuning in to see whether KSI or Logan Paul triumph in this extraordinary rematch. Both teams, both fighters have predicted knockouts. Both of them will be absolutely going for that definitive win.
Man on man, you've told him you're going to knock him out for months. This is where it's really going to come down to it.
His aggression is amazing.
He is the one
there
pushing
the
pace in his
mind. There we go, Logan's on the ground.
Is there a knockdown?
Right hand round the back of the head.
That could knock the confidence of a fighter though. Your first professional bout and you have been on the floor.
And the pace is hectic. Stamina, are they going to punch themselves out despite all the training?
We've seen JJ with his mouth open, breathing a little bit heavily.
Down goes KSI, but now Jack Reese says no. Hang on about this. Did he hit him on the floor? Now it's different. Logan Paul is trying to chase him down.
Logan's not fading.
There's the jab from Logan Paul again.
KSI needs to come forward. He needs to apply pressure to Logan. KSI hunted down Logan, no.
KSI, as you guys say, a lot of courage, hasn't he? Oh, and he's trying to crack in a left hand. It's not pretty.
But if one of those punches land clean to the jaw of the temple, you never know what's going to happen.
And those wild swings, they're unorthodox, but they seem to be working. They're unpredictable.
To the winner by split decision from the United Kingdom.
A lot to get in there, so you know I can't badmouth him on that. There's no way you're gonna beat him. You're the underdog. There's no way, and I proved everyone wrong, and I love proving people wrong. That's just me. I said what I was gonna do and I did it, and I know there's a lot of true fans who've had my back from day one that knew that I was gonna get the result, and I did so.